Porto. And Reading there living a little bit dangerously. Moore and Taylor did very, very well to set each other up, but Reading held firm. They've got a chance to run down the right-hand flank with Salako at Burnley's goal. Salako cuts one way, cuts the other, onto the right foot, floats in the cross, Jetson in there, goal! Burnley, but the referee allowed play to go on, and Curtin with an easy tap in from 5 yards out, set up by Salako, finished by Curtin. Reading finally ahead in the second half. It's Royals 1, Burnley 0.
Round about the penalty spot, the ball is placed on the edge of the D, halfway between the middle and the end of the D. There are two over the ball, one of them is Robbie Blake. It's him who's going to hit it, and it bangs straight into the wall. And possible chance to break here because Burnley have everybody committed forward. Hit it forward for Martin Butler. He's on the chase. He's got one defender back with him. He's fallen over. Butler's through against the keeper. Martin Butler is off the mark. Reading have won this one. Royals 2, Burnley 0. And Jamie Cureton isn't the only potato in the sack.
Fantastic break by Reading. The wall did a fantastic job. It was a great strike by Blake, but it's hit the wall, rebounded. Jamie Cureton was quickest to react. He's chased the ball down, ran with the ball, and he's seen Butler streaming down the middle of the pitch. He's played a great ball into Butler's feet. Butler's been the last defender.
From the first half there, they got a load of players back behind the ball.
Oh, it's played through for Jamie Cureton. Lob over the keeper. Gorgeous goal!